If you see the P0101 code in your Ford Fiesta, it most likely means that there is a problem with the air intake. And one of the most common culprits of this code is the MAF sensor, so mass air flow sensor. It's located near the air filter. It's not that hard to replace, but it's almost impossible to check. So if you see this code and you can't find other reasons, it's probably you will need to replace this MAF sensor. But you may also need to know that not all Fiestas actually have this MAF sensor. In some models, they use the MAP sensors to calculate this airflow. MAP is the manifold absolute pressure sensor, and these sensors can also trigger the P0101 code. So pay attention to this if you're dealing with this code and you can't find the culprit. But the easiest thing to check is the air leak. So you will need to inspect the entire air intake system. The pipe may be broken, the filter may be absolutely clogged, the filter box may be clogged. So just inspect the system so you're sure that the clean air gets directly from the filter box to the throttle and it doesn't escape this path anywhere.